a bipedal weapon from the Soviet Union. It hasn't been deployed yet. I was doing mobility testing. Once the walker gear is finished, they'll have a huge advantage in close combat. Once they add my masterpiece into the equation, this war will be over. The Soviets will win.
He was developing bipedal weapons for the Soviets. If that's the case, what's Cypher's interest in it? Boss, think back. 9 years ago, we invited that nuclear inspection team to Mother Base. It was a ruse. They turned out to be Cypher's strike force. It was Emmerich who brought them there. He's been underground ever since. a place to hide. You need to focus, boss. Get the target to the RV.
Squad, have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Thank you.
right bipedal weapon. In terms of hominids, it's a sahelanthropus. How did they complete it without me?
We'll hear the rest back at base.
Ugh!